Hitchcock Taylor Patriots versus Sunshine Bible Crusaders. Up jumping, we'll have number 22, Tyler Oxley, and number 21, Isaac Clark. My bad, number 31, Malachi Clark. Ball's up. Patriots get the ball first. Ball gets inside to Oxley. He'll throw back out to Bixler. He'll pass to the right to Gadsky. They'll throw it over to Knipling. Knipling gives it back up top to Gadsky. He'll throw. Gets it over to Hofer. He'll give to Bixler. Shoot for three. No good. Lane with the rebound. He hands off to Brockle. Brock throws over to Isaac. It'll come back up top to Lane. Tries throwing in to Malachi. Almost loses it. He'll pass to Lane. Gadsky will steal. Gadsky will pass off to Bixler. He'll go in. Hand off to Oxley. Comes back out to Bixler. Comes up. He'll pass to Gadsky. He'll shoot for three. Brocco loses the ball. Patriots will get it. Bixler passes over to Hofer on the left. He'll throw out to Gadsky. He'll pass back to Bixler. Bixler throws into Oxley. He'll go up for two. Rolls out. Hofer will get it. Go back up. Doesn't work. Gadsky will save it. Bixler goes in, can't do anything, throws out to Knipling. Knipling will pass up top to Gadsky. Ox look at the ball, shoot for two, no good. Malachi with the rebound, gives it to Brocco. He'll pass over to Isaac. He's turned down, Patriots rebound. Hofer with the ball, drives down court, goes up for two. Doesn't work, he'll be fouled on. Foul's gonna be on number 11, Jaden Brockle, his first team foul. Hofer up to shoot for two. Misses his first shot. Makes a second. Beeman with the ball. He'll pass to the lane. Comes back to Beeman. He'll go inside. No good. Malachi with the rebound. He'll put in two. 5:10 left for first quarter. The score 4-2 Patriots. Bixler with the ball at the top. He'll pass to the right to Gadsky. Comes back to him though. Inside to Oxley. He can't do anything. He'll throw it to Hofer. He'll be called for offensive foul. His first team foul. Brockle passes off to Lane. He'll get over to Beeman on the left. He'll give it to Isaac, who'll toss it to Lane back up top. He'll go to the right, throw over, get back to Beeman. Can't really get it inside. Brock. Doc will try going in. Doesn't work. Throws to Isaac. Ball goes out of bounds. And Patriots will get the ball. They'll call timeout 30 seconds. Back from timeout. Bixler with the ball. He'll pass to the right side to Knipling. Comes back to him. And into Oxley. He'll throw back out. Gets to Bixler on the right. Ball gets back into Oxley, throws it out to Gadsky. He'll pass to Knipling. He'll give it to, gets inside to Hofer, goes in for two, it's good. Lane with the ball, goes, passes it to Beeman, loses the ball. Malachi will get, take it. Shoot, no good. Oxley rebounds. He'll give it to Bixler to take down. Pass over to Hofer on the left. Throws back out. Bixler shooting for three. It drains in. Lane going to shoot. Gets it to Beeman. He'll go up. He'll make his shots. Fouled on. Fouls are going to be on 22, Tyler Oxley. His first, second team foul. Misses a shot. Gadsky with the ball. He'll pass to Bixler. Comes back to Gadsky, shoots for three. That'll go in as well. Lane passes off to Brockle. Brockle shoots for three. That's in. Balls up, no good. SBA rebounds. Lane hands off to Brockle on the left. Brockle passes off to Beeman. Brockle shoot for three. It's in. 2:10 left in the first quarter. The score 12-10 Patriots. Bixler with the ball, gives Oxley. He'll throw over to the left to Binger, and a three goes in. Lane drives in, shoots for two, no good. Isaac tried rebounding. Bixler will get the ball. It'll get to Hofer, goes in for two, is fouled on. Foul's going to be at number 31, Malachi Clark, his first, second team foul. Hofer's up to shoot for two. Brockle with the ball. Passes off to Isaac. Isaac will throw to far left. Beeman comes into Malachi. He'll go up, shoot for two. No good. Bix Gadsky with the rebound. He passes to Bixler, shoots for three. Bobbles in. Passes up top to Brockle. 50 seconds left. We'll give it to Isaac. Comes back to lane up top. They'll get over to Beeman on the far right. Throws in to Malachi, loses the ball. Lane will get it. 30 seconds left. Rocco throws into Malachi, goes in for two. It's good. Bixler loses the ball. Eli gets it, shoots for two, doesn't go in. Isaac will shoot, last second, no good. That'll end the first quarter. The score, Patriots 19, Crusaders 12. And starting the second quarter, Crusaders with the ball. Beeman on the left elbow. Comes up, passes to Brockle. Throws over to Isaac. He goes in, makes three. Bixler up top. Passes over to Gadsky. He'll come back up. And Patriots get the ball back into Hofer, throws out to Knipling. He'll drive and pass out to Bixler. He goes in, loses the ball. Ball goes out of bounds. SBA will get it. Lane up top. He'll go to the right, shoot for two. No good. Patriots get the ball. Bixler taking down court, throws it directly into Oxley. Ball goes out of bounds by Crusaders. Patriots will keep. Gets into Oxley, 2 points right away. Rocco with the ball. Passes to Lane up top. He'll go in. Go for two. It's good. Oxley inside. Shoots for two. No good. Brockle rebounds. Rushes down court. Passes out to Lane on the right elbow. Shoots for three. No good. Bixler rebounds. Beeman tries stealing, goes out of bounds. Patriots will keep it. Gatsky with the ball, goes in, shoots for two, no good. Hofer with the rebound, and it rolls in. Brockle with the ball up top. Pass to Isaac, a little bit inside. He'll go in on the right. And we'll be called for charge, his first third team foul. Hofer, he'll He'll pass to Gatsky. Comes over to Bixler, goes in. Foul's going to be called. Foul's number 3, Joey Lane, his first fourth team foul. Gatsky gets the ball, shoots for 3. It's in. Isaac up top. Passes off to Bauer. He'll throw into Brockle. Goes in for 2. Layup. It's good. 4:40 left in the first half. The score 26-19. Patriots. Gatsky with the ball. Passes over to Bixler. He'll shoot for far 3. It's in. Isaac with the ball, passes off to Brockle. Gets over to Bauer, she'll shoot for 3, that goes in. Gatsky missing his 3, Oxley will rebound, thrown to Knipling. He'll pass to Hofer, and that goes in. Bauer with the ball on the left, passes up top to Lane. Throws into Brockle, loses it, and gets it to Malachi. He misses both shots. Oxley rebounds, he'll give to Bixler, throws it to Hofer. Hofer goes in, is turned down. Foul's called on Hofer. He's charging, second foul, third team. Lane up top, passes to the left. Brockle, he'll shoot for 3. No good. And Knipling will get the ball. Pass to Oxley. He'll hand off to Bixler. Throws over to the left. Gatsky shoots for 3. No good. Gets it to Isaac. He'll pass off to Lane. Takes it down court. Lane goes in and shoots for 2. Fouls are going to be called on 51, Connor Beeman. His first fifth team foul. Gatsky shooting for 3. That one will go in. Full timeout called by the Crusaders. 2:39 left in the first half. The score, 34-22 Patriots. Back from timeout. Brock will take the ball down court. Brock will throw it top to Lane. Comes back to him. Brockle drives in, throws out to Malachi. Ball get back to Lane on the right. He'll pass to Beeman, back to Brockle. Brockle tries driving in, doesn't work. He'll go out, shoot for 3. No good. Malachi with the rebound. Tries throwing to Isaac. Bixler will steal. Bixler passes out to Gatsky. He'll get over to Knipling on the right, up top to Gatsky. Back to Knipling. They'll get her over to Bixler, shoots for 3. No good. Foul's going to be called. Foul's a number 4, Boss Knipling. His first fourth team foul. He'll pass to Isaac. Isaac gives it to Brocco. He'll try going in. Doesn't work. Throws it back out to Lane. Lane barely keeping the ball. Jump ball will be called. Patriots will get the ball. Gadsky goes in and shoots. Brocco with the ball. Tries going in, shoots for two. No good. Bauer goes up, he shoots, fouled on. Foul's gonna be number 24, Grayson Binger, his first fifth team foul. Misses his first shot. Makes his second. Seconds left. Patriots with the ball. Gatsy will pass up, get it over to Bixler. Comes back to Bixler, shoots for three. I mean, back to Gatsky. My bad. Cannot. Brocco with the ball. Drives in, shoots for two, goes in. Over to Gadsky. He throws over to Knipling, comes back to Bixler, throws up. And that'll end the first half. The score, Patriots 37, Crusaders 25. And welcome back to the beginning of the second half. Again, the score, Patriots 37, SBH Crusaders 25. Crusaders will get the ball first. Isaac throws into Lane. Lane will rush in, shoot for two, no good. Oxley with the rebound, passes to Bixler. He'll give to Gadsky up top, goes in, shoots for two, no good. Isaac rebounds, passes to Lane. He tries throwing it to Malachi, but Gadsky steals. He'll pass it to Oxley on the left. Gets it over to Knipling, back to Gadsky inside. Holford goes up, shoots for two, no good. Brockle with the rebound. Tries going in, shoots. His shot's good. Holford goes in, shoots, no good. Isaac hits the ball away. Brockle with the ball. Passes over to the right to Lane. Up top to Isaac. He'll pass to Beeman. Beeman goes in, shoots for one, two, doesn't go. Rebounds, he'll put the second one in. Timeout by Patriots. And 30 seconds. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Bixler takes it, passes off to Gadsky. Gadsky up top. Drives in, throws to Holford, goes in for two. That'll drop. Lane passes over to Beeman. Beeman trots in a little, throws into Isaac. He'll give it to Malachi, shoot for two, no good. Oxley will get the ball. Pass to Bixler. Ball gets thrown into Oxley. Goes up for two. No good. Ball goes out of bounds. Crusaders get the ball. 5:47 left in the third quarter. The score 29-39. Patriots. Brockle shoots for two. It's in. Bixler up top. Passes to Gatsby on the left. He'll pass. Comes back to him. Goes to Bixler. Goes in. Throws to Oxley. Goes for two. No good. Malachi with the rebound. Passes to Brockle. Brockle rushes down. Hands out to Malachi. He'll get back. Lane will pass to Isaac. He'll hand off to Brockle. Brockle drives in, shoots, that's in. Oxley, inside, shoots for two, it's fouled on. Fouls on 31. Malachi Clark, his second first team foul. Misses his first shot. Misses his second. Lane with the rebound. He'll pass to Brock on the left. Comes back up top to Lane. Lane will hand off to Brock. Throws it over to Beeman. Foul's going to be called. Foul's on again on 31. Malachi Clark, his third. Second team foul. Gatsky drives in, tries passing to Oxley, loses the ball. Lane will take it. He'll pass to Brockle, comes back to Lane on the right. Throws into Malachi. Malachi loses the ball. Lane will save it. Hand off to Brockle. Brockle passes to Lane. He'll lose the ball. Bixler will get it past Hofer. Hofer will hand off back to Bixler. And over to Gatsky. Shoots for three. No good. Knippling hits the ball out of bounds. Crusaders gets the ball. Lane shooting for three, too far. Crusaders keep the ball. Beeman gets the ball, hands off to Brockle. He'll shoot for three, bounces out. Isaac rebounds. Foul is going to be called on number three, Chase Bixler, his first team foul.
Okay, come on, Sater!
Lane on the left. Passes to Brockle. Brockle goes in a little, shoots her two. That is in. Bixler drives in, shoots for two, it's good. Isaac will hand off to Brockle up top. Throws out to Beeman. He'll get it back though. And 30 second timeout called by Crusaders. Back from timeout. Crusaders with the ball. Brockle up top. Shoots for three. No good. Hofer with the rebound. Rushes down court. Throws out to Gadsky. Throws back to Hofer. Goes in. Shoots for two. It's in. Minute 10 left in the third quarter. The score 43-35 Patriots. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots get the ball. Bixler passes off to Eli. He'll give it to Gadsky. Over to Hofer. Comes back up top to Gadsky. Throws into Eli. Comes back out. Bixler drives in, goes for a layup, it's good. 30 seconds left. Isaac Will passes out to Brockle. Looks like they're gonna go for last second. Lane shoots for three. No good. That'll end the third quarter. The score 45-35 Patriots in the lead. And we'll see you at the last quarter. And starting the fourth quarter, again, the score 45-35 Patriots. Gadsky will take the ball. Passes off to Eli. He'll throw over to Bixler up top. Drives in. Passes off to Oxley, and he'll put in two. Isaac with the ball, throws into Lane. Ball's up, no good. Gadsky rebound. Gadsky passes off to Bixler. Drives in, goes for two, no good. Brockle with the rebound. Passes out to Lane. Lane goes in, shoots for two, no good. Hofer rebounds. Foul's gonna be called number 11. Brockle, his second, 13 foul. Full timeout called by Crusaders. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Bixler up top, passes over to Hofer. Over, gets over to Eli. He'll pass off on the left to Bixler. Throws it way up top to Gadsky. Over to Hofer again. He'll pass out. Get it to Gadsky again. He'll pass up top to Bixler. is thrown into Oxley. He'll be fouled on. Foul's going to be on number 31. Malachi Clark, his fourth team foul. And Gadsky with a three. Foul's going to be on number 25, Eli Hofer. His first, second team foul. Bauer goes in, doesn't make it, and Brock will get the ball. Brock will throws to Lane, comes back to him. He'll pass to Isaac over Beeman. Beeman inside, doesn't get it, throws out to Bauer. Ball gets up top to Isaac, I mean to Brockle. Brockle goes in, shoots for two, it's good. Gadsky passes off to Hofer, inside to Oxley, shoots for two, no good. Lane rebounds. He'll drive down. Pass off to Brockle over to Isaac. He goes in, shoots for two. No good. Bauer with the rebound. Gets it to Beeman. He'll pass off to Brockle. Bauer drives in, throws Beeman to Gadsky with the steal. Ball gets Knipling, shoots for two, it'll go in. Beeman goes up, doesn't make it. Gadsky passes it to Knipling, comes back to Gadsky, he'll drive in, throw over to Hofer, goes in for two, no good. And Gadsky gets the ball. Pass to Hofer, he goes up again, misses, but he'll be fouled on. Foul's number three, Lane. His second, fifth team foul. Ox up to shoot, Hofer up to shoot for two, my bad. Makes his first shot. This is his second. Malachi with the rebound, gives it to Brockle. 3:35 left in the game. The score 53-37. Patriots. Brockle wanted to shoot, no good. Patriots with the rebound. Bixler will take it down court, passes it to Hofer. Hofer drives in, shoots for two, it's good. Beeman throws out to Brockle. Gets it to Isaac, comes back to him. Thrown into Malachi. He can't do anything, comes back out. Brockle drive in, throw out to Malachi. He'll hand it off again to Brockle. Throws to Beeman. Gets into Lane, out to Malachi, misses his shot. Gadsky with the rebound. Gets the ball of Knipling, comes back up top to Bixler. Bixler passes off to Gadsky. Gretzky. Doesn't go in. He runs back out, passes to Bixler. He'll throw it to Kimpling inside. Passes back out to Gretzky. And foul on Bixler. Nope, sorry. Gretzky, his first. Third team foul. Beam passes to Brocco on the left. Goes in. It's good. Oxley goes up, shoot, no good. Malachi with the ball. Foul's going to be called on number four. Boston Hippling, his second, fourth team foul. Rocco with the ball at the top, goes in, throws into Isaac. He touches the line. Minute left. Patriots with the ball. Beeman steals, goes in for two, it's good. Gretzky goes in, shoots for two, no good. Isaac rebounds. He'll take it down. Passes to Lane. He'll throw it to Brockle. And he'll travel. Patriots will get the ball. Less than 20 seconds left. 15. Foul's gonna be called number 11. Brockle. His third. Sixth team foul. And that'll end the game. The score, Patriots 55, SPA 41.